how to get ready for our baptism.
Get this.
Something nice. Yeah.
And a dress.
Yeah.
Don't ask me why I painted my shoes pink. It's a sensitive topic. I was bored. And this is a nice hairdo for me, so I'm not a hair person. Honestly, probably would have looked a little better if I just had it like in one of those messy hairdos where it's like mostly off to one side, and somehow that's like a good hairdo. But I actually tried, so this is me. This is what my hair looks like when I try. I would like to just reinstate that I'm not a hair person. This is my beauty channel. Next, I want to use my own makeup line. Called Amateur. This is the lip balm. As you can see, it's called Bag Balm, and it's got pictures of cat letters on it. It's not just regular Bag Balm. It's from my new makeup line, Amateur. That's the name of the makeup line. We're just gonna take a nice little, oh shit, a nice little glob. Oh, let me get you in here. Yeah, just a nice little dollop of this, and just dab it on your lips. Dab it on you. I'm the queen of cringe, okay? Just, I was gonna try to dab, but I'm already oily enough. You guys think I'm joking, but this is literally what I consider putting makeup on. And there you go. I might put eyeshadow on, but that's like almost going too far for me. I'm not a makeup person either. Who would have thought? Which is one of the reasons why in high school everyone thought I was a lesbian. It wasn't because I dated a girl. It was because I didn't wear makeup and wore baggy clothes all the time. Which is kind of a stupid reason to think someone is a lesbian. Of course, I just chose to, well, that, and I had a lot of friends who were actual lesbians. And yet, they didn't get called out on being a lesbian as much as me, who was the, like, only straight person in my group of friends at the time. Like, I'm my close friends. Well, I wasn't the only straight one, but like, my best friend is bisexual and transsexual, and no one ever called him out on anything. Like, yeah, everyone's like, they didn't say he, they said, well, she's just really weird, you know? She hangs out with that weird lesbian chick. I think they're dating. And it's like, no! He's like a brother to me. This video just took a 160, but on a more, like, serious level, like, I always kind of never really thought as Dane as a girl, and then, so when he came out as being trans, I just said, okay, but it wasn't really a surprise to me. But family-wise, my family doesn't believe. They don't believe in transsexuality. What is it? I'm sorry that I always like go to my lips when I'm talking, but. Because I'm so afraid you guys can't hear me because of my fan, and I'm being really quiet because I don't want my family to come in and be like, what are you doing? But yeah, they're on the side of, they think it's just like a bunch of kids thinking that it's cool to switch genders or something. But that's only because it's more like in the past couple of years, more people have been comfortable with coming out. I keep looking out the window because I'm nervous. I don't want my family coming in and being like, what are you talking about? What are you doing? My little sister will come in and she'll start making weird faces and want to be on the camera, and I'm like, no. Sweetie, calm down. This can be 10 minutes long, it's fine. But yes, my best friend, he is like a brother to me. I feel really bad that I still refer to him as a she, and his birth name because around my family, because I don't want to get into it with them, and I have to live with him. So I don't want to get into it with them, even though we have different viewpoints. But I do feel bad that, like, I know how frustrating it is for him when people call him by his birth name and his opposite and his birth, what is it called? Pronoun? Yeah, pronoun. But I don't wanna. I'm a lazy friend. I'm a lazy ass friend. But I make sure to tell him that, like, no, I don't feel that way. I support him in everything. It's just, I live with my parents, I have to see them every day, and I know how they feel about the subjects, and I just don't really talk to them about it, and I let them refer to him as Amber instead of Zane, I do want to, like, kind of tell them, no, she prefers to be called a he, and the name he wants is Dane, so we're going to call him, I'm just going to call him that. But it never seemed like the right time. And I feel really bad. Once again, I'm sorry if you can't hear any of that. Either way, it was a good therapy session, and I guess kisses? That was super awkward for me. I hope it was just as awkward for you. I'm not gonna say bye. Well, I guess technically I did. But stay awkward and cringy. I know I will.